What's happening, Stace? What are you doing?
I was just looking at some photos. I just had them printed off one of them free websites. Mum makes an album for each of the kids every year. There'll be another one soon.
Where is it?
That is Brighton. Last year, we had a morning on the pier and an afternoon on the beach. One of our better days at the seaside.
That's feisty.
Yeah, I even gave my bikini its annual outing.
I've just made another tenner off my feet.
Oh, glad someone's got some good news. I just had a run-in with Honey about the pitch fees.
She ain't shut you down, is she?
No.
It's not why you're here, is it?
No, Ralphie's watching the store, and I'll be lucky if someone ain't got food poisoning by the time I'm back. And the latest electricity bill's just come.
It's always this. And look, it wouldn't be like you were shining any more than you were on the beach in your bikini.
It's different, though, isn't it, when someone's actually paying for it?
You ain't got to show your face. I know it ain't ideal, but without this, Stace, I can't even pay my rent. Chippy ain't enough.
Well, anyway, Martin's still helping out, so...
I know you both so far.
There's so many creeps on there. You saw last time, and that was only my feet.
Lock 'em.
What, just like that?
Just like that.